What up, it's Kickapoo, back with another video. Okay, we got Healer of the Ages. Being a healer. Yeah, and personal healer, growing. I don't own rights to this music in the background, just watching the Shy. The Shy could also be significant. Oh, and you know what's crazy? The door to romance is open. Rose petals and shit. And I just noticed that it's 33. I've been seeing 333 a lot. But 33 is my age. And I think this is like a significant year for me. Like it was faded. You know what I'm saying? Victory in the upright. So damn, we got romance and victory. And then we got the third chakra, Archangel Chamuel. And that's the solar plexus chakra. That's like your personal power. Standing in your power, becoming the best version of yourself. Okay. So that's a good energy. Let me get to the facts. Let's see where I want to start. Okay, we got Oklahoma. Yeah. I saw some shit from Oklahoma. Very odd, okay? A brother. Twin them, yeah. A twin brother. Says, didn't expect to fall for you. Alabama. It's codependent. This is spiritual warfare. Yeah, they play around with this shit. Scottie Pippen energy. Fuck you, pay me. They don't appreciate you, know your worth. Your light bothers the demons. Look, somebody was left in a will and nobody told you. Someone elderly passed away on the east side, possibly in Illinois. This person smokes a lot of cigarettes. There's messages of concern here. Abuser. I mean, even if it wasn't any type of physical abuse, it's just, I don't know how you would say that. Yeah, it's abuse of authority. Manipulation. Greedy and no empathy. We got California, Wichita. Yeah, ops. We got the massage girl. Yeah, works at Rebound. Yeah, back then didn't want me. Now I'm hot, hoes all on me. Who? Mike Jones. Those names might mean something. I don't know. Yeah, she was trying to compete where she don't compare. And not being 100% honest about a situation in the Jeep. An entitled hoe. Feels privileged. But you're just a hoe. Doesn't matter that you have a degree. You're still a hoe. Whether it's high dollar, whether it's low dollar, a hoe's a hoe. You're still bringing down the value of the coochie credit. And no self-love. It's sad. Yeah, betrayed you for money. And this bitch is obsessed. Yeah, therapy. You need therapy. Also massage therapy. And what do you get at the end of the massage? Cocky and arrogant, too much ego for no reason, because it ain't even safe. And no, he's just not that into you. Maybe because it's not safe. It's not fresh. Low vibing energy, toxic. Need to clean the bottom of your feet. Says she ain't you. The grass was not greener. Yeah. Informing ass bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna... Pill popping animals. This is crazy. Bank accounts. Liquor store. I don't know why I'm thinking it's in on the north. Maybe. I could be wrong, but I'm just hearing that. North. Look, wants to cause conflict. This whole group. Robbery. Yeah, bunch of thieves. And there's no honor among these thieves. Blackmailing and bribing. Bankruptcy, going broke. I never loved her. She's jealous. Yeah, a lot of meetups. Which is stankin' ass. Hope. And lacing people's shit. Lacing people's shit. But look at their face. They on hush now. Bad habits. iPhone. Yeah, mad at the truth. Wichita. Again. Making false statements. Lying. There's people lying. People lying about some pretty serious shit, though. Yeah, about cuddy buddies. Lying about who they slept with, who they didn't sleep with. A bunch of bullshit. Trying to hate pickle blockers. It's the twin. Yeah. Dealing with karma and deep regret. Am I my brother or sister's keeper? Hell no. Evictions and foreclosures. Gambling, shooting dice. Not only with your money, but with your damn health. And your livelihood, and your freedom, and your damn kids. Yeah, taking lots of gambles. Recording people. Paying people to lie and be part of the smear campaign. You got predator versus alien. Yeah, they were lying about this shit. Sending people towards me to lie and record shit. Illegally. James Harden energy, triple-double on a roll. And James is a name here. Look, tag on your head. Now they're having a meltdown. Hoped I would be like that. I put on for my city. Well, motherfuckers realize that you're not the mark. It's bad news. The joke's on them. Because they didn't even know that there was a twin. How about that? Thinks about you. Okay. Okay. Oh. Mm. Damn. Wants to treat you right. He's the one you met first. I thought so. Okay. I remember that. Okay. We got AA meetings. Southside, we got Oklahoma, a pregnancy, F-boy energy, getting more than lab dances and VIP, friends with benefits, and too much alcohol. Yeah. Mm-mm. Nope. I'm gonna end this video. Holla at you, girl.